foundation creating new technologies that change the global situation. By 2021, India's population is expected to become the world's highest, more than 500 million infants, 25 years of age, and more than 2/3 of the population may be eligible to work. This means that a growing number of India's youth is the right educational infrastructure, developer skills, and adequate opportunity to get employed or to become entrepreneurs. Youth can work for the nation in every possible way. They can still and create development themselves with the skills they possess and go into everyone and see who's strong is there. The growth of India currently faces one grant to a wide range of programs on youth development, like their education, in addition to the state government and the government of stakeholders.